Welcome to Tech Space on XDN Ghana, a tech tycoon by name Steve Kirsch, who happens to have invented a computer mouse, offered his fellow first class passenger on board a flight $100,000 if she could remove her COVID face mask. She passed. Steve Kirsch's net worth is about $250 million. He bragged about it on Twitter and received a lot of damning comments. The bidding started off at $100, $1,000, $10,000, $100,000, but still she refused. This could have been a very easy way to make $100,000 if she had said yes. Share your thoughts on this, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, hit the notification bell icon to receive alerts whenever we post. Thanks for watching.